You know, it's hard to describe a big steel box out in the ocean as anything other than bizarre. Well, the Frying Pan Tower is actually about 35 miles off the coast of North Carolina, and it is technically outside the United States. The Frying Pan was actually what they call a light station. It was designed to have a large light in the corner, which is still up there, and it would keep the ships off the Frying Pan shoals. It's kind of like a beach house, except there are no mosquitoes, no fleas, no flies, no spiders, no bugs. Bed and breakfast, because we do have the people come and stay. And when you're out this far out, you're all by yourself. If you're on the helipad and you turn around in a 360-degree circle, other than the light tower in the corner, all you see is ocean. What kind of person would want to go to this place in the first place? You would think, well, obviously maybe a fisherman that wants to get a head start on going out to the Gulf Stream, and that's true, we do have some of those.
Well, this weekend, to celebrate the milestone of my 60th birthday, my wife and son arranged for me to take a trip out to Frying Pan Shoals Light Tower.
For me, this trip was special to celebrate my dad's 60th birthday. It was an adventure. It was something different, everything from watching the sunset on the top to hitting golf balls off the pad.
When it's late at night, then you can actually go up on top and watch the Milky Way, which is beautiful out here because there's no lights out here. That's when it's a great time to go ahead and, since we're out where it's legal, pull the really large mortars out and shoot fireworks off. One of the things that makes it particularly comfortable is on the helipad, we have 6 Eno hammocks just laying there. So you're laying in the breeze, looking at the stars and watching fireworks. Not a single bug to bite you. If you want to sit in the city, commute back and forth to work, and never go beyond your 50 miles sphere of influence, this might not be for you. But if you're a person that looks for a little bit more than an ordinary adventure, this is a great place.